know. Americans say, though, that they're getting frustrated with presidential politics. 78% of voters in a recent poll say they're fed up already with ongoing battles surrounding the presidential campaign. Honey, we got 4 months to go. Almost as many people believe that the negative campaigning is worse than ever this year. Two-thirds of people polled say that negative ads hurt the political process.